Juanita de Guzman Gutierrez wrote this beautiful book about Our Lady of Guadalupe when she traveled to Mexico in 2018. The Mother of God, the Blessed Virgin Mary, went to Mexico in 1531. So when the author Juanita de Guzman Gutierrez traveled to Mexico in 2018, this beautiful painting, still intact, with a living human temperature of 98.6 degrees, and more amazing facts written in this beautiful book, The Rose and the Tilma. Prayers quickly granted. Most miraculous book cover. Mary's eyes that seem to move alive. A painting from heaven, untarnished even after more than 5 centuries. Nuestra Señora Virgen María de Guadalupe invites you and me and all of us to her heart, mind, and soul. The Rose and the Tilma. Now available at Amazon, Ex Libris, Barnes & Nobles, and all bookstores worldwide in ebook and paperback format. Written by Juanita de Guzman Gutierrez, The Rose and the Tilma of Our Lady of Guadalupe, Mexico.